got some baddies coming up behind us.
Hammer. Oh yeah, we do.
Hello, my friends, and welcome. Thank you for taking time to join me today. I am Morjax, and I hope to improve your day with a little bit of 40k goodness in Deathwing Space Hulk. So this footage is from the single player campaign. However, today we've got some multiplayer with Brascus and Spirant Frame. So let's load that up and let's see if we can kill some Xeno scum.
But we have lost contact with Squad Gideon.
Okay, Matt.
Okay, time to blast crap.
Right? Take care of some Xeno scum.
Get down here where I can hit him.
Secure the landing area to establish the full bridgehead. Raise the lion.
Well, the accuracy is crap. But, boy, it doesn't take many shots to get him, does it?
Alright, Brascus, I'm gonna come down to stay close-ish to you.
Okay.
I found with the minigun, you're most vulnerable for the first second while you spin up.
Yeah.
So we just gotta, if they pounce on us, we just gotta keep you clear until you can get up to speed. Oh my gosh, I'm just looking at like all the little like walls and bits on the pipes and... really excellent. Okay, let's close this up behind us. Should we hack that closed?
Yeah, go for it. If you want.
I think you can unhack it. So it seems like no reason not to.
Well, on small doors, you have to destroy the door. You can't unhack it.
Oh, okay.
Well, can you unhack it if something else has hacked it shut?
Yeah.
It's just if you hack it closed, you can't unhack it.
I'm assuming the, I guess maybe not. Okay. I was gonna say, I'm assuming the trope where the bad guys are means you're going the right direction, but I guess they can kinda come from wherever they please.
Kind of.
All down? Oh, there's one.
Not quite all of them, but...
I have a bad habit of reloading very frequently. I mean, it's nice to have a full clip, but sometimes it gets me in trouble.
Yep.
This is pretty sweet. Did you guys see, like, all the arms and crap coming down to the bell?
Yeah, I love it.
It's like all the wires and stuff. That's awesome. Okay, I'm gonna hack this shut.
Okay.
We can always bash it down if we need to go back through. There doesn't seem to be a stamina recharge.
There is.
Is there?
It's on the
right hand side.
It's the little blue one. Gotcha.
So we wanna go down this way.
Okay.
But they're gonna start coming up from behind us, so I'll take the back.
Okay. Pang.
Taking their time. Maybe not.
Thank you. Well, that went well. What?
The barrel's on the ground.
Thank you. Do we need to go down this one or a different one?
Nah, a different one.
I'm like Brascus, I'm leaning to see around you. Level up. All right, that res might come in handy. Oh my gosh, the blood and guts.
I'm healing the machine spirit.
I thought you were doing like Mario with the question mark block. Let's go! Okay, here comes the fun.
Morjax, this was you.
Let's freaking do it! Did I know?
Gonna need to reload here shortly.
Reloading?
Yep, reloading right now.
Oh, we got Steed in here, too. Our trusty Steed.
Cool beans.
Nice. I'm just gonna close this. Oh, it's busted.
Yeah, I broke through it.
Never mind. We got some baddies coming up behind us.
Hammer. Oh, yeah, we do. Oh, good, I leveled up. Again.
Nice shooting. We got some more, but it's going to take a while for them to catch up.
Hey, it's just the one.
There's at least one more way down there.
I will go up there.
Oh, I guess there's a few.
Reloading. There's a big one. Not anymore. Nice. That went well. Knock on wood. Knock on power armor.
Give me just a sec. I'm going to change. I want to see what these other weapons do.
Yep. I got your back. Literally.
Well, this sounds like fun. Okay.
I will go ahead. Follow me.
Well, I'm behind, so don't follow me. I didn't know how to exit out of the pause menu.
I'm gonna try out the plasma cannon.
Right on. Oh my god, Brascus, it looks amazing!
What, the cannon?
Yeah!
Slow fire rate.
Thank you. behind us.
Neat.
Kicking corpses around.
Okay, I don't mean to be difficult, but I think my dog might need to go outside. I will be right back. After I do some of that. Uh-oh. Weapon jammed.
It'll be fine.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Pushing Brascus.
Okay, sorry about that.
Welcome back. I pushed you halfway down the hall, but you got caught up on a little handle.
Were you just trying to move me to see if you could?
Well, sort of, yeah.
Or was there some strategic value to pushing me back?
Mostly I just was trying to help you help us.
Freaking weapon jams. Yeah, I don't think I'm a big fan of the plasma cannon. It looks really cool, but it takes forever to load up. So let's try Vengeance. Which is, I guess, just an improved version of the assault gun.
It's got slower rate of fire, but exploding bullets.
Yep.
Neat.
Which sounds like a good time to me.
Except friendly fire, but it's off, so we're good.
Yes.
Get in the door.
Does it reinforce it when you hack it closed? Is there a
little bit, yeah, but I think they'll still get through.
Right. Reloading.
A lot of gross.
trusty steed. At least one more sneaking around somewhere out there. Alright, I think we're kinda sorta clear-ish. Did you activate it?
Yep.
Okay. What exactly is this that we're activating?
Generator.
Okay. I hear them.
Freaking weapon jams.
Such excite.
Reloading.
Yep, same. Onward, brothers. Oh, it's so intense.
Doing a lot better than we did last time.
Yeah. Don't say that, Brascus. I think having a four-man team helps a lot, too. Our trusty steed by our side. Oh, behind you. Reload.
Don't like this sword. Last time we did, we got ambushed.
Yes, I remember.
Behind us.
Oh, great.
Reload. Such excite.
Oh shit.
Okay. Apop, you're doing a superb job of keeping us healed.
Thank you. In most games like this, I play medic 90% of the time.
Okay. Well, it shows.
I find satisfaction from helping others.
I appreciate that.
Oh, no.
Bing bong. Loading.
Follow my lead, brothers.
Nice. Oh my gosh.
All right, switching weapons.
Yep.
Levels can you go up?
Four? Oh wait, no, there's more. Alright.
Yeah, I'm like 3/4 of the way to level 5, but
I just got the shotguns.
Ka-chunk, ka-chunk. Uh-oh. Who's behind? Steed?
Nah, he's not that far behind. He's on his way.
Secure the bridgehead.
Just like a hallway of death.
Reloading.
That is not a firing line you want to be charging down.
Yeah, that worked out okay for us.
Leveled up. I have no idea what I unlocked.
Congrats. Alright. Speaking of firing line. Hello.
Oh, I remember what's coming up next.
Reloading.
And it's gonna be ugly.
Yeah, this didn't look too super.
What's the button for alternate fire?
Little
mouse?
I don't know.
Not sure.
Doesn't seem to do anything.
Yeah, let's get up top here.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Defend and hold.
Yep.
There they come. Loading?
Me too. I'm not even gonna try to kill him from a distance. I'm gonna wait till they swarm up here and then unload him.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
It's incredible. Reloading.
I'm just shooting from the flank with a shotgun right here.
They are up.
Very much so.
Nice, I hit level 5. I got a seal of some sort.
Yeah, me too. But it's still allowing me to keep gaining experience, so I still don't know when it's gonna stop.
Reloading. I like this spot. Oh my, you're large.
Yeah. Reload, 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 reload. Ow, I'm down.
Yeah, I'm on.
I'm spamming my res skills.
I've got 100 seconds remaining.
Dude. He just went flying when you shotgunned him. Get punched. I hate you.
Seconds.
My goodness, Steed is tanking a lot.
Oh, I'm back.
Okay, I think I got one of my skills up.
Does this go for?
Sheep to the slaughter.
Pretty much.
So the skill... Oh, I see where the skill cooldown is. It's bottom right.
Yeah.
I was looking up above my armor readout, and I'm like, okay, I can't tell. Hey, there we go.
Okay. 229 kills.
Well killed. Well, that wraps it up for now. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Space Hulk Deathwing. And if you did, you've got various little YouTube buttons down below at your disposal. And let me know if you would like more Let me know what classes you like so far. I've been trying to try out the different classes, I'm curious to hear what you guys like the best. So, thank you very much for watching. Please tune in next time for more of Space Hulk Deathwing.